The stream is actually running. I can actually monitor chat without getting blindsided by unforeseen consequences. Seven. Okay. Let's do some stretching. You already did the Republic campaign on Friday, so I'll do the Imperial one. Just get it out of the way, I guess.
Yeah.
A few more seconds. Let the sirens pass. A little bit of a paper cut, so. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Alright. I see 7-0. I'm gonna click the button to make us go. O'clock on the dot.
Please select a fleet to command.
Fuck it.
Select a bonus to purchase. Supply.
Ooh.
Please select a fleet to command.
Utapel first.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
One. Two.
Utapal.
Doesn't really matter which one.
Commence select a boat supply bonus activated.
Let's start. Let's get a few wins in before we get absolutely wrecked at Endor.
Our forces have received increased supply caches.
Hopefully the fact that I have an elite rifle at the start of each map will help us win, and we'll just be pissed to the wind for how good it does.
We've captured a command post.
Alright, let's just throw some grenades over at the place.
The command post is under hostile control. We've captured a command post. A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Alright. They're just dropping out of fucking flies. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to actually go up this way with the whole invisible walls everywhere.
Watch your fire.
Shots this round.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Even if we did get all other conditions met, I died, so no shots. Plus, I already took a shot, like, before this battle even started, so... I'll let my esophagus heal a little bit, guys.
Victory is within our grasp.
In our grasp also means we did it. Yeah, comment in the chat if you can hear me. I guess you can't really do that when you can't really know what I'm saying if you don't hear, but yeah.
The Empire has been rewarded credit for pacifying Uta Pau.
Alright.
All fleets on standby. Select a bonus to supply bonus purchase. Select a unit to enlist. Imperial all fleets on standby.
Yep.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. The men select supply bonus.
Wonder what kind of hell they have prepared for us down there, huh? Okay. Nothing. They have nothing. Had an ant on the shot glass. Okay.
Our forces have received increased supply caches.
The log is going to be some fierce because all the independent entity foliage is just blocks your view and you can't really tell if you're shooting them or if they're behind something, and this is like, please. Please, can I just kill something? Anything?
A command post is under Imperial control.
Throw some grenades in.
We've lost the command post. Take it back!
Ooh, that is a lot of dudes. Well, grenades in the water usually do the trick.
A command post for the Empire.
Alright. Yeah, mow them down with a bunch of grenades and waist-deep water.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Well, at least we have some command posts, so they're losing. That's what I didn't want to happen.
We've lost the command post.
Grenade.
Fight for it.
No idea if the chat is gone, or the stream's dead, or, it doesn't look like it's dead. Also,
a command post for the
can't
Empire.
Really tell
their
if
reinforcements are dwindling.
Anyone's chatting up right now, especially if they chatted during a time where I am extremely focused on one thing. That thing being the game. Hey, watch it. Good grenade spam. Works like a charm.
We've lost control of a command post.
Alright. It's very focused, but
has fallen to our enemies.
Except for that guy. Their dudes are just gone. Okay. Alright. Just throw in grenades. Okay. They're just gonna pretend that that did something useful instead of something unuseful. Next time I kill my own guys with a grenade. Thank you. Yeah. We got camouflage. So it's hard to tell where the hell they're coming from. Something. Hopefully, I'm not just wasting grenades by throwing them into the water. Fool. Nope. We've got four grenades left.
The command post is no longer under Empire control.
Well, command post is no longer under Rebel control, so. Can't you bless it?
A command post is under Imperial control. A command post is under hostile control.
I'll just continuously fire blindly into the void, because somebody's bound to walk into these bolts. These blaster bolts. These bolts of plasma. Alright.
A command post for the Empire. We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
Okay. Hey, you just blew up right there. Thank you. You did blow up. Listen, that, thank you.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Son of a... That didn't fall to our enemies, it just... didn't capture it. Yeah, the thing that you can expect from the Imperial announcer is consistency. You always know if something's been captured,
or... has fallen to our enemies.
You just lost it. Yeah, got the bassoon going.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Right.
A command post for the Empire.
I'm sure there's somebody trying to come up through there. Hey, I think my brother's in the chat. It's kind of hard to talk and chat when you're about to die. Even if it is in the game.
Control. Their reinforcements aren't
that didn't do anything. Which planets are my least favorite? This one, Dagobah, on any class. Yavin 4, not very good. And Endor as the Empire. God, I hate Endor as the Empire.
The Empire has received credits for conquering Dagobah.
And guess which map we're going to fight on next? If you guessed Endor as the Empire, then you'd be correct. So we're just running through the gauntlet of... things
select
that I do not like.
Supply bonus activated.
Yeah, I could hop into an AT-ST and just start wrecking house, but yeah, that ain't my style.
Enemy
what makes it kind of difficult? Yeah, trees
or
ferns plus. Having an enemy that just blends into the background and negative visibility because of ferns or fog or water or something. Yeah, they just pop right out of the woodwork. Like this dude. He's right in front of me, and I couldn't notice until he was right in front. Yeah. So, they have camouflage to blend in. They have ferns, which block your view. And they have a special unit, the Ewoks, who just go around soaking up bullets and causing havoc. And make you think that you're actually fighting a real enemy that might help you win, when in actuality, you're just fighting a non-entity. Yeah. Also, anything that's, like, water-heavy, like, the water covers half their body, that's never really any fun. Like, I don't think Endor has any pools or any lakes or river or water systems running through it to block blaster bolts, but, yeah. And I'm dead. Couldn't even see him. Could not even see him. Oh. And not being able to cycle through to your preferred weapon right away, it's difficult. I'm sure if I had infrared vision, I'd be able to tell who is where, because heat signatures and all that, but no, just regular optics with a slight targeting reticle. So, yeah, can only target one dude at a time, and unless they're out in the open, I don't know where they are. I don't know if I'm scoring a hit, what direction they're going in, if somebody's in front of them, if the Ewok is in front of them. Just shooting at an Ewok, not realizing it. At the very least, they're not having auto turrets or extra garrisons, because that would really kick me in the dick. That's a real kick in the pants right there. It's a real kick in the teeth. It's a real hole in the boat. Yeah, and inconsistent geometry that just...
We've captured a command.
Am I able to shoot through it? Am I not able
We've
to shoot through it?
Of a command like, post.
After this, I'm either going to get another fleet on...
We've lost control of a command post. A
this,
command post has fallen to our enemies.
Get a fleet on Endors just so that I don't have to come back here ever again, or I might just get another unit. Just say, I'll get the extra fleets later. Yeah. I don't really use vehicles on these maps because it's hard enough to not run into shit when you aren't going 50 miles an hour.
We've captured a command post.
Yeah.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
That whiffed it. Ooh. The dude is... And I'm dead. Huh. Well, at least we got Ben Allrand. Let's go take the command post back from the center of the map, so we're not cut off. Or separated, or... shit like that.
We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
Well, we are winning, so that's good. For a bit.
Cut them off.
Oh. dude's over there.
The command post has fallen to our enemies.
Okay. And they don't target the person right in front of you, they target the person to the side, or to the... Do something else. I don't know.
Captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Yeah, that's an Ewok. I shouldn't have to worry about those, but it's good target practice. Also, it helps prevent them from repairing the tree traps. Something. I don't know if that was the command post I just captured. I just walked away and suddenly
has fallen to our enemies.
Command post I fought so hard to get is now out of our control. It was the command post I was in before. It was the first command post that I captured. That's good. Really? And I said I killed one of my own dudes, but that's alright, because it flushes out the rest of them, so I just run over and shoot a dead guy 5 times. Grenades. Yeah. I don't think I've been killed by Ewoks except for like hunt battles, but even then, I'm given a sniper rifle, which is not the best thing to use in close quarters combat. In an ATST. Alright.
Cover me.
Yeah. Shot that guy in the head. He ain't getting up. There he is. Way around, since all the ATSTs are spoken for and going to get blown up for no adequately explored reason.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Yeah, what's going to win? The most expensive piece of equipment the Empire could afford? A forest planet that is overly is useful for all terrains, or a few thick logs. We'll do that. Okay, I think we're still alive, so probably shouldn't say. Probably should keep going. I think. No one's in chat to say, hey, I'm here. Don't stop streaming. Because, fuck you.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Yeah, that was the, role played. It was, killed by Fennelrand again. God damn it. Any of the ATSTs back? No? Alright. Somebody's going to ride that and crash into a tree. Or a rock. This is Galactic Conquest, and I'm going through all the different bonuses. Like, I can only buy certain kinds of bonuses for each map. Right now we're on supplies, so Heroes is going to be a long way off. But I am open to using Heroes for instant action when I get around to doing that. But yeah, Heroes is going to be a few weeks off, so if you wanted to see me wreck house with Darth Vader or the Emperor or General Kenobi, it's going to be a while. So stay tuned. Yeah, so Heroes, I don't know how Heroes would factor in with the whole drink system.
We lost the command post.
Down.
Fight for it.
Which bonuses do I like? I like the supply bonus for the space battles, and I like the garrison bonus for land battles. It's just a guaranteed, here's 30 troops. Use them however you want. So, I usually do. And they're capturing the command post.
The command post is under hostile control.
Okay.
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Oh no, 36 guys against one. And a bunch of Ewoks. Whatever shall we do? But yeah, I really like the garrison bonus and the supply bonuses. Extra grenades when you're blowing ship systems up is very nice. And having a safety net of 30 troops whenever you're fighting on Endor or Dagobah or Felucia or Yavin 4 is really nice. It's nice to have that little safety net, so you're not agonizing over, oh, do we have enough guys? Do we have enough troops? Yeah, Ewoks are... Ewoks are a real thorn in my side. Well, they're a real spear in my chest, but, you know... It's a little harder to say. It's hard to tell if you're shooting at Ewoks or rebel troopers of this on this map. The other guy's probably busy capturing our shield generator, but yeah, let him. What's the worst that could happen?
Captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Okay. Yeah, I think it's just a bunch of Ewoks against a bunch of stormtroopers. Oh, look at that. I swear I could hear something outside. Oh well. Moments has passed now. Yeah. And Nemesis. Fucking Allrands. Allrands from Alderaand.
The Empire has been given credits for holding the line on Endor.
Yeah?
Please select a fleet to command.
Alright.
Select a bonus. Supply. Select
Let's get some engineers in here.
Imperial, please select a fleet to command.
Right. It's cleaning up the outer rim.
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Yeah. See, you're still copying me. Huh.
Our forces have received increased supply caches. Enemy forces have received increased supply caches.
Yeah, whenever I do this at the beginning, it's to try to cycle into the elite rifle. And I could have sworn, like, the Empire and Republic could, whenever they got the elite rifle, they could just cycle once, and instead of the pistol, it's the rifle. But whenever I cycle through only once, it's just the pistol. I don't know, maybe I'm just cycling twice and not realizing it.
A command post for the Empire. Hostile reinforcement count is
down to one.
A command post for the Empire.
Yeah. This could be a shot round. Of course, if I say that, then probably won't be, but, you know. All we have to do is capture this one command post. It's very easy when it's the last command post, and they are all stuck in the little corridor behind me. Right now, but and that's exactly what I didn't want to shoot. But yeah, this could be a shot round, provided we don't die to these guys, and provided they don't all rush out and capture all the command posts. Yeah, this is a shot round.
Watch where you're shooting. Victory is ours.
All right, a man of my word. They were above 15. I did not die, and we captured all command posts. So, here's a shot. Shot, no chaser. I don't take a drink after the shot because that shot is the round ending drink. Oh. God, that tastes like hand sanitizer.
Accepted credits for conquering Naboo.
It's only 40%. Hand sanitizer is supposed to be like 80 or something.
Please select a fleet to select a bonus to supply. Select a unit to enlist.
Yeah, shock let's
troopers,
get this guy.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Let's take out Tatooine first.
The Rebellion has used the auto turret's bonus.
Great.
Select supply bonus activated.
And my least favorite bonuses to fight it against are auto turrets, Bacta, and garrison. I love to have garrisons, but I
enemy
hate fighting against
them. Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets. Our supply caches have been increased.
Yeah, whenever the Imperial announcer says it, it sounds like auto turrets. It's like, that's not something. Auto has what now? And I probably shouldn't be joking about that because I'm neurotypical, but it is. Am I guess.
Lost the command post. Take
I guess
it
if
back.
You're depressed, like, you're
post.
Still. You might still be neurotypical, but. Get out of there. I don't know, I'm not a scientist. I'm not a psychologist. Do I look like Freud to you? Do I look like I know what I'm talking about? I play video games on the internet. And get drunk while doing so. Sign me up to the Achievement Hunters.
Command post is under Imperial control.
Because they need another straight, cis white guy yelling at the screen and having drinking problems. Okay. Alright. Okay. It's, and a grenade to that. Take some cover. Yeah. Okay. Down with that guy, and we got killed. Let's take out the Northern Highway. Hey,
a command post is under hostile control.
Mind if I take that one?
Watch those blasters!
Alright. Yeah, I just wanted to get Tank Buster at least once. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get blown up by landmines that their vanguards placed down. Yeah, this really sucks. I guess I should probably stop moving around so much, but yeah. Okay, that hurt. Alright, you just stop throwing grenades at me, that'd be great. Hey, you know the thing that you do that kills me 80 million times? Could you not do that?
No longer under Empire control.
We lost the command post that I fought so hard to get the first time, the first life, and the first time that I had a thing. Let's go capture that command post again. I'm cycling twice. It's only doing it over here twice. So. Ow. Okay. That's Tank. Yeah, I have him before. I'm probably just going to be consistently, shock troopering it, so I'm not, so I don't have to resort to just grenades. I have landmines and rockets and
has fallen to our everything enemies.
Else. Speaking of shock troopers, all right. Ooh. Didn't know I could fly. Alright, let's go blow up some tanks here. We probably don't have too many tanks. Probably not in too many tanks, but you know.
Right behind you. All in. Nothing can stop the Empire.
You're damn straight, nothing can stop us. Alright, just leave the. Nope. Okay, let's capture this.
We're coming around.
Oh. That's a paper thin wall. I wonder. Yeah, that's not. Let's capture this base before they
decide to. Under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Spawn in another thing. There's a guy right here.
Wham!
Yeah, I don't know how many people have seen the Waluigi rocket launcher and a TTT, but in Gmod Trouble in Terrorist Town, there's a mod that you can have a rocket launcher that looks like Waluigi. It's just a rocket launcher, but it just goes,
Luigi!
And then everyone just dies. You know, for kids. And I just need to move that. Thank you. Yeah, they're somewhere around here. Somewhere. Ow. Damn it. That's what I didn't want to happen. I'm going to capture this base whether you like it or not. Didn't even need to capture this point. And the stream died for me. Sorry, Joe, if I didn't see your texts or chats in chat, because my phone is kind of garbage.
The Empire
maybe it'll catch
has
up.
Taken credits for maintaining order on Utapau.
Yeah.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Yeah, that's good.
Select a bonus
first.
To purchase. Supply bonus. Purchase.
Don't replace that one.
All fleets away.
It's the same thing. It's don't.
Please select a fleet to command. The select supply bonus activated. The rebellion has used the auto turrets bonus.
Again with the auto turrets. Again. Just having them for every mission, why don't you? Cycle? Two cycles.
Our forces have received increased supply caches. Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets.
Yeah, I really hope their auto turrets don't accidentally get put in range with their what the job was. That will count against us, and when my grenade inevitably goes off around them, it won't destroy everything. Probably will. Okay. I'm gonna spawn like three guys with shotguns right behind me. No? Okay. No, that's usually what happens. They spawn a whole bunch
We've
of guys.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Yeah, they're spawning all around me at the last possible second, and I'm just faced with the choice. Do I turn around and fire back, or do I just die? I usually just die, because just so many of them. Oh, that's a landmine in a strategic location. Let's get rid of that, shall we? I almost forgot they have like vanguards everywhere, and they can just put down landmines willy nilly. It's a good thing I didn't get the I did get the engineers. It's about to say, at least I didn't spawn in as an engineer who would have his fusion cutter permanently attached to his hand as soon as he cycle to it, because that's what happens with Han Solo. On this map, you cycle through to get to a different weapon, and suddenly you can't cycle off of the fusion cutter.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Yeah. You're supposed to let the Jawas run around and fix everything. Well, this is shaping up to be another shot round, but I don't know if it will be. Hopefully. Because it means that I'm going back, and then, it's good for my score if it is another shot round, but it's probably not good for my liver. Because, oh boy. Taking a shot every 5 minutes is not good for my health. not Steve Rogers, even though I'd like to think that I have America's ass. I probably don't have America's liver. Okay. Yes, get over. Just get it over yourself. Ah. Let's just use cover, shall we? Hopefully. Hopefully the cover doesn't use us. Okay. They're just endlessly spawning in. I better. Throw a couple grenades in. Okay, that was a Java. My bad. My bad, Java community. Okay. They just shot their own dude. They were so hell-bent on shooting my corpse that they just killed their own guy. It's fucked up, dude. It's pretty fucked up. Alright, let's go. Show these guys how it's done without blowing up half the fucking community. But yeah, there's fun in that when you can't blow up a bunch of people. A bunch of innocent bystander Jawas. Innocent in air quotes because they steal shit all the fucking time. Just ask the Mandalorian.
Victory is within our grasp.
I thought I was like an engineer. I thought I was going to have to contend with shotguns. Yeah, the shotguns are no fun. I know they rhyme, but shotguns do not equal fun. Yeah, when I inevitably get to the point in the series of Battle Drunk where I'm just only buying one unit and using said units whenever, I'm going to call the engineer only run doing it Texas style, but you know. Maybe I just will keep calling it Drunk Stream.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
This is not a shot because I died, like, at least once. And you're not supposed to do that. Also, the unit counter was below 15 by the time I captured that last command post, so... No. Alright, it's a victory drink. You're my bait four times.
The Empire has been given credit for taking Tatooine.
Yeah. Now we control the Hutt Empire.
The Rebellion has used the auto turret bonus. Select supply bonus activated.
So my second least favorite thing to fight against. First being Garrison and third being backed up. It's manageable, but
they have set up a defensive grid of turrets. Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
Yep. With that. Alright. Okay. And I'm dead. Okay, lava bridge, stay up. Stay up. Please don't blow up the lava bridge control panel, because that would destroy the lava bridge. Just a bunch of grenades, because I got a lot of them. So just, yeah. Okay.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
None of my guys were able to capitalize on the opportunity I gave them because they all jumped into lava.
I've got your stick.
Great. So gotta go the long way around. Okay. I knew I should have spawned in at this place. Hey. Another thing that you do that ruins everything? How about you don't do that? Alright, just throw a grenade there. It's just shooting. So just keep blowing people away, hopefully we get this down to contested before we die, but we won't, because, yeah. Oop, alright, okay, I mean, legally, yeah, I can't see the bosses, but, still see that bullshit. Yep. Okay, that didn't work. Let's go to the landing area. Hopefully that. Okay. I said I was going to go for the landing pad, but yeah.
Our command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go take out that landing pad command post. If we can kill this guy. Alright. I was at full health when I captured that command. Hard to tank. But yeah. Let's try not to get disintegrated. We are going to get disintegrated by blaster bolts. That was a rocket. That was a rocket I just saw. Grenade. Very astute. Another grenade. Grenade. Oh, we got the lava bridge up, didn't we? Grenade. Grenade. That didn't take. Hopefully the lava bridge is still up.
Victory is ours.
Good. Who's starving? Okay, I'm about to die from that auto turret. There's a reason why I hate auto turrets. Where'd he go? Alright. Let's go take out the landing.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Oh. They're capturing this point. So you're a bit for something.
Command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count.
That's easy. After either Kashyyyk or Felucia, whichever.
The Empire has received credits for defending Mustafa. All fleets on standby. Select a bonus to put supply.
Oh.
Select a unit to enlist.
Yeah, let's get some snipers.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
And just for safety, let's just
Fleet constructed.
Yeah, I'm not taking any chances with that.
Tatooine, please select a destination. Please select a fleet to command.
Oh, the first space battle.
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus. Select supply bonus activated.
Yeah, it's a space station the size of a small moon, orbiting a small moon around the planet.
Our forces have received increased supply caches. Their supply caches have been increased. Target that fighter and take him down! Take that fighter down!
Yeah, hopefully with me,
putting the fleet on Endor doesn't end up
causing me to get endless space battles over Endor. Hopefully they decide to diversify and go after Coruscant, which is one of my more favorite maps to fight on.
You've got a bomber on your tail!
Because it is not Endor. Or Yavin 4.
Watch it! Fighter on your tail!
That's not really care to check. Died. That just launched. That was only partially responsible for his demise.
Take out that bomber!
Shields are almost done. And we're going to go after the frigate. Yeah, let's just go after the frigate.
Leave the bomber to me!
Two shots
well done, Lieutenant. That bridge has been destroyed.
Really affected me. Plus the 151 proof in Dr. Pepper. I diluted it and only used half rum.
Well done, Lieutenant.
Half of the rum that I would normally use if it wasn't 151. But you know. High quality top shelf alcohols like Jameson or Captain Morgan or Kraken.
Bomber,
stuff that
tail.
Actually tastes good and doesn't just have alcohol as the main selling point. Or the fact that it is so cheap being the main
Target
selling point. That guy.
Monster reinforcement.
dude is extra squishy, so make sure you don't blow that TIE interceptor up. Oh boy, Moth would have my head.
Aft engine overheating.
Their sensors array has been destroyed. Inside.
We have enough of fun outside. Let's get some.
Target that bomber.
Yeah, let's just fire a couple missile salvos off. And,
careful, there's a recon bomber on your six.
Okay. Purge of restraint. I know there's like four guys in there, but you can kill
them. Second stage pilots report to hangar.
Or in here.
He's trying to make the rest of us look bad.
Alright. Hey, we get to land without pressing the space bar 80 million times.
Time for some fancy flying.
Yeah, you only have to press the space bar 8 times. Okay. Alright, let's just throw some grenades. Straight. Could have just done it with a grenade, but you know, just
Trooper.
Nope. Got frenzy for blowing up some auto turrets that were stationary and not moving, except left to right.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Okay. Let's, either go, score the rest of the 9 points inside the ship, or die and try to score the rest of the points outside of the ship. Yeah, we're probably gonna score inside the ship.
Ow. The day is ours.
Got
well
him.
Done, gentlemen.
Attention all pilots.
Have fun with that. It just looks like he's pooping out a grenade. Like, oh no. I know I should have gotten it mild instead of spicy.
The Empire has received credits for defending our fleet.
Trickstream.
Please select a fleet to command.
Select
a bonus to purchase supply. Please select a fleet to command. The supply bonus activated.
Let's go.
The Rebellion has used the auto turrets bonus.
Why do they keep doing that? Why? Why do they keep using auto turrets? Why is that their go-to, this
time? Our forces have received increased supply caches. Enemy grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets.
And let's just, go blow up this thing. Yeah, that probably is too far away. Here, get stuck in the muck right there. All their guys are over there. Ooh! And they're spawning in. Alright. Okay. Yep.
A command post for the Empire. A command post is under Imperial control.
Oh.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Both of the command posts. Get all of them, but most of them.
We need more troopers like you.
Yeah. Of course you do. Of course you need more troopers like me. Need more troopers to...
We've lost control
just
of the command
throw
post.
Some grenades at somebody. Oh, that hurt. That was just a rocket. Straight to the gut. Alright, let's,
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Well, there are like half a dozen of these, so... Why not? You know? Got him. Oh. Right there. Hey.
Watch where you're shooting!
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Cut them off.
This isn't going to be a shot round because I died, but yeah, it's going to be close to a shot round. This is going to be a pretty much suicide life. Partly because I kill myself, but also because I just got to waste my life. It's just a life that I know I'm not going to be able to live to the fullest. Ah, that's where he went. Okay. And the lag. The lag is just... Why? Why with this lag? Stop it with your lag mix. Okay. Anyone still in chat, or did the stream actually die out and have to reset after a few seconds?
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Which command post? The other command post that I didn't capture?
We've lost control of a command post.
Okay. It's just... Get some,
A command post is under Imperial control.
Fangs going.
A command post has fallen to our enemy.
Oh boy.
We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
And I'm dead.
Victory is within our grasp.
Alright. Let's go capture the... things on the right side of the river.
Imperial control.
It'd be interesting to have like actual accolades or accolade to show up if the battle's been going on for like more than 10 minutes. Maybe it would be too much entertainment for one person to handle. That's just grenades.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
The last couple of guys are in a tank. Hooray!
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
And all my guys are just going to poison themselves on the deadly gas that is emanating straight from the planet's core.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Win in Fallujah.
Affirmative.
Oops. No, that was on me. Victory, though. Yeah, after, like, Yavin 4, I'll get the beers and a couple of drinks in to mix in with the vodka. Volusia. So it's not just straight water or straight rum.
All fleets on stand. Select a bonus to put supplies.
Okay.
Please select a fleet to commencing Yavin
4
invasion.
The third
select a bonus for this
planet to fight on.
Supply bonus activated. The rebellion has used the auto turrets bonus.
Well, fuck off with the auto turrets. Enough with the auto turrets. Where are you getting these things? Which planet is supplying you with auto turrets so I can blow it up?
Beginning turret repairs. Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies. Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets.
Okay. Let's just rush on in and throw a grenade down. Probably only blow up the ammo droid.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Now we're gonna get shot at by all the tanks. Hooray! Let's try to capture this point and then see if we can't change our class.
A command post is under Imperial control.
The heavy trooper, the shock trooper. Just fire a rocket launcher. Ooh. They really wanted to blow me up. They're really trying to kill us. With all those rockets flying around. Okay, wise guy. Hiding behind a slight wall to make me think. Oh, I'm actually shooting at them. Not. Okay. Yeah, let's go on that dude, because why not? Okay. Alright. And I'm dead. I'm just gonna keep using the shock trooper. Okay. Hopefully that connects. Probably won't. Ah, it did. Hooray. It's Oh, my mines are paying off their dividends. Okay. Alright. Let's throw some land mines down before we die. Like that. Liquid in my throat.
Watch where you're shooting!
Ow. Yeah. Let me blow you up. You want me to blow you up? Alright. I'll blow you up. I'll blow myself up. Okay. Come and get me. Bates.
Watch your flank.
There's something here. Yeah, watch those blasters. Watch this blaster. It's a rocket launcher. Still watch it, because it's gonna blow you up. Okay. Yeah, those things are really entrenched there. Just dancing around, trying not to get blowed up by that random rocket salvo. Alright. Got him. Alright. Roll out of the way. Roll out of the way, mister. Got him. Alright. Landmine probably won't do a shit, but, you know. Except the Empire itself. Alright. Alright, let's find these last nine dudes.
Watch where you're shooting!
Last seven dudes. And two of them are in that tank. Of course they are. Of course.
The command post is no longer under Empire control.
Son of a...
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Okay, I think that blew up the auto turret, but...
The command post is under hostile control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
And last two are right there.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
So we got four in tanks and two on the ground, so... Yeah.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcement.
Let's another command post. Let them... Just let them blow themselves up on their own. Yeah, three tanks were all out rolling around. Really? Three tanks? You really need three tanks to get what you need? Yeah, I'm just gonna... Go. Alright. Oh, that's, good to know. Alright. Probably didn't do shit, but, you know. With a shot. Alright. Oh, that was too far. It's too far. Hey. Alright. We're gonna take a short little break. And we're gonna get a beer. We'll be right back. After these short messages.
The Empire has received credits for spreading order on Yavin 4.
And we're back. Got some stout beer from Dr. Jekyll's beer lab over in Pantega. Pantego, but yeah. You know,
select the bonus for this battle.
They didn't use auto turrets again.
Supply bonus activated.
Hooray. Oh yeah. Take my time with that. It's pretty strong.
Beginning turret repair. Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
Yeah, for the next hour or so, I'm not going to be looking. Whenever I see something happening in chat,
we've lost the command post.
So my phone's charged up. That is all the guys. That is all the dudes. That is all of the bad guys. Holy.
The command post is under hostile control. Command post for the Empire.
Grenade right at the top of the stairs. That was totally justified. He was a traitor.
Is under Imperial control.
You don't need to. You know, we don't need to talk about that. Any team death is justified as the Empire because it's strategy, because the rebels just keep running up and shooting dead corpses.
Command post even is under Imperial control.
It's like,
the enemy is losing reinforcement.
You think that not armor is going to help? Plot armor only gets you so far, my dude. Okay. There's a throw grenade right there. Oh, they have, destroyed both of the health and ammo droids. The enemy does not have engineers to repair them, so they also don't have any engineers to shoot us in the back with the shotguns. So. Silver lining? Also, we shouldn't require the enemy to repair necessary equipment. Times of war.
We need more troopers like you.
Okay, I don't think. Okay. It's definitely not a shot round this time. Yeah, I think this is a necessary evil. It's kind of a hoppy kind of beer. Yeah, it's more of an IPA than a stout. A stout's like 10%. Ow! I will not hesitate to blow your face off. Wait. I will not hesitate to blow you. Wait. That came out wrong. This grenade is something didn't really do much. Grenade. It is just rolling around. Let's go around the other back way. You're damn right. And this dude thought he was being slick. He dead though. So yeah.
losing reinforcements.
We have two guys left.
A command post is under Imperial
Let's
control.
Go
Hostile reinforcement
take out this
count
last
is
dude.
Diminishing.
Got him. Might have also team killed another dude, but it's whatever. At least we won. Yeah, I died twice. So, yeah.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant.
Okay.
All fleets on standby. Select a bonus.
Yeah, I'm going
supply.
After Kashyyyk first.
Select a unit
with,
to enlist. Imperial, all fleets on standby. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Kashyyyk. Commence select supply
bonus. Yeah, let's go after
Kashyyyk
first.
Activated.
I said I was going to
Rebellion
do it.
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Do not like the look of those two auto turret bonuses that they have stashed away. No matter.
Affirmative. Enemy forces have received increased supply caches.
Alright.
Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
Good. Good, good, good. I apologize to anybody who's experiencing a laggy stream. My computer is just not very good at, keeping streams not laggy. Yeah, let's go through the already open one.
Hey, gotcha!
Alright. Let's Wendy get blown up by a landmine or something. Alright. Alright. Listen to me very carefully. I need you to stay right there. No, I didn't switch my gun. Now, please tell me that you didn't just leave your post that I told you to stay at until I've captured this command post. You left it, didn't you? Yeah, you did. You sure did. I appreciate the cover fire that you're giving me from the other guys. But you'll need to realize that I put that tank right there for a very
we've captured a command,
very specific
their
reason.
Reinforcements are dwindling.
It's to stop the stream of dudes coming down. The dudes that are coming down to recapture this command post.
We've lost control of a command post.
Yeah, I wonder which command post we lost control of. Is it the refinery? Because I think it's the refinery.
We've lost a command post. Take it back.
Okay, we didn't lose another command post. They just captured the command post that we captured before. But still. Kind of shit. Kind of a shitty thing to do. Oh boy. Getting shot by Wookiees. Not fun. Where's our tanks? Where's our armored supports? Where's our air supports? Where are the bombers? I was promised bombers on this mission. So, I was never promised bombers on any mission. Alright. Ping! Give me that. They didn't blow it up. Dang old Megalomon. Done, blowed up. Or done, but boom, as my brother would say. Not the brother who was in chat or a few minutes earlier, but the brother. Hey. I got multiple brothers. Okay. We bypassed all landmines. Even though they're probably already gone up.
The command post. Take it back.
Excuse me. Alright, this. You're just gonna lose that anyway. So it's just. I'm just gonna let you do whatever you want. Wookiee just killed himself. Or itself.
Captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Stand still. Says to the person who is standing absolutely still. Oh yeah, don't aim at the guy who's the closest to me. Aim at the guy who's half a mile away. That's absolutely helpful. Yeah, that's a grenade I need to dodge out of the way from. Otherwise, it'll blow me up as well. The reason I had the Imperial Commander instead of like the Dark Trooper first is because I'm not too nonplussed about having a bunch of droids running around, being a veteran of the Clone Wars and all. But also, the Imperial officers offer a certain bonus, offer a important bonus, whenever you're fighting with them. So, it's good to have some kind of bonuses. Alright. Yeah. Let's some grenades towards that. Yeah, that grenade was not my fault. That dude blowing up earlier was not entirely my fault.
Oh boy!
Right underneath the
ramp. The command post has fallen to our enemies.
Got him. Didn't even need a grenade to finish him off. I just got him. Somebody. Maybe it damaged somebody. Probably didn't, but it's. Man can dream, can't he?
Control.
Okay.
Reinforced.
Got him. think that was the last guy, but even if he wasn't, yeah, they haven't gotten any snipers on their team yet, so I can have free reign of calling them all dudes for the time being.
The Empire has received well-earned credits for taming Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase.
They just,
supply bonus, purchase. They're
dudes.
All fleets on standby.
Yeah, may as well.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Commencing my select a bonus for supply bonus activated.
The Rebellion has used the auto turret's bonus.
Of course. And they have a Bacta. It's not as bad as having to face against 30 more guys, but still.
Let's see what they're going to do on Hoth. Our supply caches have been increased.
I'm going to take a shot after Hoth, because a lot of... Oh boy, that is a lot of dudes. Alright. Okay. Let's take that dude out. There's a throw grenade right here. Throw grenade right there. And throw grenade over there. That grenade took out the auto turret, so it's
under
good.
Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Oh. That's turret. That's a heavy particle beam turret. What they got going on right there. It's just okay. A bunch of missiles. Alright.
We've lost control of a command post.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Okay. Just blow yourself up.
A command post for the Empire.
Just save me some rockets.
We've lost control of a command post.
Okay.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Well, at the very least, we're not losing on command post standards. We're actually winning on command post standards because we have more command posts than they do. We just probably aren't going to be hemorrhaging their troops nearly as much. Oh boy, that's a tank. Tanks, but no tanks. I mean, thanks, but no tanks. Or tanks, but no thanks. However that's supposed to go. Whatever that Spy Fox line is that's famous the world over. And the world being my cognitive memory. And nobody else's, probably.
We've captured a command post.
Yeah, comment
in
chat or the comments if I've sparked some kind of memory stuff happening by mentioning Star Fox, or Spy Fox rather. Yeah, Star Fox. The critically acclaimed game that became famous after Smash Bros. For millennials and Gen Zers. or millennials that didn't have any kinds of console gaming systems before 2000. But yeah, Spy Fox. In the case of the dry cereal,
their reinforcements are dwindling.
It was just like, tanks, but no tanks. As he was trying to get, like, a parachute pen open, but then, you know, there were a bunch of little gadgets they needed to get rid of first. Okay. Responding with rockets of their own. That's not good. Right there. Can we, you know. Alright, that did something. Tank. Got him. Fucking got him. Yeah, that's fair. I'm my own worst enemy.
The Rebellion has used the energy boost bonus. Select a boat supply bonus activated.
Still, you know. Yeah, it'd be interesting to have a game type where you have to either defend or attack.
Increased supply caches. They have been injected with energy enhancing serum.
And then the command posts change whenever you're, is that guy? But yeah, like, the command posts change depending on whether or not you, are defending or attacking. So each map is different. That'd be an interesting, game type. Like, we would have all their command posts, and they would have all of our command posts, because
of
reasons. I guess they would have to, redo all the, balancing issues to keep it, fair and winnable for all the different sides, so it's not just importantly one-sided. Barbecue though. It's really. Grenades, if you want to Let's get down. Ooh, that guy off his bike. Ways, so let's just blow him up. Let's punch him in their fucking faces. Ow. Alright. Come on. Yeah, reload the giant rocket launcher faster. I want rockets in 0.4 seconds. I want it now. All right.
Watch your flank.
Okay. Grenade. Damn it! That grenade didn't go out. Before I blow you up. That is rude beyond compare. Alright, let's fodder this time for sure. Yeah, me and the boys getting hyped for the Imperial March. Assistant points for sure. That has to account for something. Because I got that thing down to like a sliver of health. I just decided to. We're like 60 ahead of them, so. Myself. Yeah, as I said before, getting Banth fodder this time for sure. Would it be worth it if I got the Tank Buster achievement or award this time?
Roger that.
He did. And that's a victory. Okay. Yeah, that's fair. I blew myself up at least a couple times. At least once.
The Empire has received credits for defending Yavin 4.
Yeah.
All fleets awaiting orders. Select a bonus. Right. Supply bonus. Select a unit to enlist.
And we're gonna
Dark Troopers, please select a fleet to command.
That much left. Los Masa and Hoth, and a couple of either Mustafars or Utapaus.
All fleets on standby.
Another Utapau.
Another
auto turret.
Select a supply bonus activated. Enemy grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets. Our forces have received increased supply caches.
What's up with that?
A command post is under Imperial control.
I think on like Tuesday.
A command post is under Imperial control. A command post is under hostile control. A command post is under Imperial control.
Streams.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
So I have something for every day. I'm not doing a drinking game stream all the time. You know, give my liver a little bit of a rest. Oh, get decaptured up there. Didn't even notice. Alright. That whiffed. Which command post is no longer under Empire control, or... Oh, the highway. That's...
We lost the command post. Take it back!
Oh, boy. Where the hell is this guy? He's right there. Oh, boy. That's another auto turret.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Yeah, that grenade was just for good measure. I was to force a habit. I know I didn't need it, but, you know, it's... My reflexes didn't. No, I didn't need it. Oh, God. Guys to the point where they're dapper up. Okay. Oh, do they have... Oh. They don't have, I thought they had, engineers of their own. I thought they had smugglers, but... They're trying to capture that. Okay. Now they're trying to capture the... The highway.
Command post is no longer under Empire
like
control.
That.
We've lost the command post. Take it back. A command post for the Empire. Hostile reinforcements is diminishing.
Yeah. exploding. And your reticles right now. Alright. Let's see if those landmines are still there. If my grenade took them out. Nope, landmine's still there. Got him. Alright, grenade. This thing.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Getting into a vehicle that's like half dead already. No, this is the only guy left. Okay. Killed me once, I'll kill you three times. The math shouldn't make sense, but it does.
The Empire has taken credit for maintaining order on Utapau.
Yeah.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Let's see. Let's see. I got a couple lemons and got a key lime.
The little crows that I procured
for the next drink. I think I'll just do a lemon and other lemon and
vodka.
Before running out of this beer.
Please select a fleet to command.
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen? That's the worst that could happen.
Rebellion has used the leader bonus.
Oh no, they
have a bonus for this battle.
Who's the hero on Utapau? Is it Han Solo?
Supply,
I think it's
bonus
Han Solo.
Activated.
Oh no, they have Han Solo. I hope he doesn't switch to his. Oh, this is Obi-Wan. Did Utapau instead.
Their forces are under escort of a leader. Our
no,
forces have received increased
Obi-Wan
supply caches.
Okay. Yeah, so I don't need to consistently throw some grenades around just to keep the auto turrets off my back. Is this thing blown up? Nope. Alright.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Okay. Okay. Right there. Let's go on the other side. So that they can use them. Force from the command posts from. Alright, let's just stroll around and just throw some grenades on the ground.
They're all over!
Ow. Alright, I'm dead. I'm dead again. Let's go take out the other command post. The control. The control room. I guess. The planning room. The design room. I really wish there was a mod that would let you fight as like the Empire versus droids on any map. I'll just do it in the campaign. If you do a second droid uprising, which is just Empire versus droids, I'll blow myself up. But yeah, that'd be interesting to do like a Executor 65 which was just like the Imperials versus the Empire. Because like the Empire or all Palpatine forgot which order the kill the Jedi command was. Because Order 65 apparently is kill the Chancellor command, or arrest the Chancellor command. That'd be interesting. Or like the Alliance to Restore the Republic.
We've lost the command post. Take it back. Yeah. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
They captured the...
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
The other command post. The staircase command post.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
And also, like, premature rebellion.
Take it back.
Which is just like, Republic versus Rebels, instead of just doing it on Nightfall. Or,
victory is within our grasp.
The Republic doesn't exist here,
fight for
which
it.
Is the,
reinforcement count is
droids versus Rebels. Instead of...
A command post has fallen to our enemies. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Right. It doesn't count as double. Kids.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
People were not soldiers fighting.
A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements
but yeah, it'd be
dwindling.
Interesting to have like the different dynamics of like different factions from different eras fighting each other instead of just regulating it to the campaign, yeah, let's have some fun. Oh, that was the last guy, even though that other guy was kneeling down. Alright. I think we only need one drink, so I'll just mix up the vodka with the LaCroix. Personal stats. One worst enemy again. But yeah.
The Empire has received credits for defending Mustafa. Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Movement, Utapau.
Yeah,
fleet
just
constructed.
Fleet right there.
Please select. Commit. Select supply bonus activated.
Let's go.
The rebellion has used the energy boost bonus.
I know. Whatever shall we do? Rebels.
Our forces have received increased supply caches. They have been injected with energy enhancing serum.
Yeah. Yeah, about that. Didn't expect me to ride in on a Tauntaun. Got the Tauntauns in the back. Sagi is attached. Oh god, the sound's cutting out. Hopefully that won't translate to the sound cutting out for everything, but it probably will. Oh boy. The only way to deal with that is to exit out
in
time.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
This might be a shot round. Yeah, Hoth as the Empire is usually a shot round, but yes, it could be, it couldn't. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Okay, the gonk droid is telling me to piss off. Let's go capture an empty hangar, and then go die to a turret in front of the shield generator. Okay. That works. Yeah. Don't know if any of these shots are connected, but I'll be damned if they are. Or if they don't.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Yeah, this is shaping up to be a shot round, unless they capture the other command post. Which they could do. It's not out of the realm of possibility.
We've lost the command post.
Yep.
Fight for it.
Oh, they captured the forward bunker. That's a pisser. So we are going the right way. I thought they captured the bunker in on the connection route to Echo Base. But they didn't. Yep. That thing would blow us up.
On the side. What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm just crushing a rebellion. What are you doing? Starting a rebellion? Alright. I ain't here to judge. I'm just here to kill things, so. You do you. I'm dead. So it's not a shot round. I will make it very clear for the folks at home, it is not a shot round. Unfortunately. Okay, that's a lot of rebels. That's like 12, but like, that's a lot more rebels than I want to fight all at once. Oh boy. Fingers. And I'm dead again. Lost an AT-AT. Really? Alright. Alright, motherfuckers. My other brothers wanted to do a Obi-Wan, or one of the Obi-Wan series, to feature a still alive Mace Windu, and just Mace Windu telling Ewan McGregor, is like, Obi-Wan, did not tell you Anakin wasn't shit.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
I told you, I told the entire goddamn Jedi Council that Anakin wasn't worth shit. And did anybody listen to me? No. No one listened to me. I mean, I trusted you to do what needed to be done, but we all know what that turned out to be. But yeah. Just Samuel L. Jackson yelling at Ewan McGregor, just like, we fucked up. More specifically, you fucked up.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Maybe it'd be a good series, maybe it wouldn't be.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Alright. That last dude. And he going sky high. That's a victory. That's a drink. Not that much of a drink, but, you know. Yeah. Personal stats.
Yeah.
Got all them awards.
The Empire has received credits for its historic victory on Hoth. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Select a bonus to purchase.
Yeah.
Supply. Orf movement, Utapau.
Yeah,
awaiting coordinates, sir. Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Oh no.
Select a supply
what
bonus.
Whatever shall we do
activated.
Except do the exact same thing that they're doing? Yeah, all carbonations, really.
Attention! All second
really fucking with me.
On deck.
Really making me burpy.
Our supply caches have been increased.
Let's not blow up.
Their supply caches have been increased. Launch the reinforcement.
All right.
Hostile behind you.
Yeah, if anybody has any good Battlefront 2 mods, ideas in the that I should do next, drop them in the chat or comment section, because I'm trying to milk this puppy as much as I can. And I would do some, you know, extra challenges where I fight on the hardest difficulty, but, you know. Yeah. Just anything to pad out the runtime so that when I get to a Christmas, and I just do an extra life day, I'm not, you know, dying. I'm not scraping the barrel, as it were.
Attack that bomber!
Got him. Fucking got him.
Bomber, on your tail!
Yeah, and the,
that was mine.
Rebels have, like, female voices for their pilots and stuff.
Aft engine overheating!
But none of the, actual pilots that you get to play as are female.
Watch it. Fire
and
on
then,
tail.
In the new canon, female Imperials are all over the damn place. We just don't see them because reasons. And then I thought about the news about Boba Fett being revealed as a woman, and I'm just like,
radar,
I mean, initially,
manual.
No, but if Tierna Morrison comes out and
the
says, hey,
disabled.
I'm a trans woman, I'd be like, alright, that would make sense, you know, in drawing attention to trans rights across the world. Also, he's indigenous to New Zealand, so also New Zealand trans rights. And the fact that his culture before European colonization probably did have certain positive things to say about trans people.
Been destroyed.
Yeah, I want to destroy them. Okay.
Hostile behind you.
Alright, but yeah, the news of just baiting people by saying it could be a woman. It's like,
you got a fighter on your tail.
I mean, I'm all for inclusivity, but it's canon that he was a dude before, so if he decides to have a sex change brought on by years of being in the Sarlacc, like I'm here for the trans representation in media and inclusivity of women in the media. Especially if they're like indigenous or people of color. Damn it. But it's like,
we are under attack. This is not a drill.
Oh no. Comment below what you think about the rumors of Boba Fett being a girl or whatever. So I haven't checked up on Teodoro Morrison. I don't know what he's doing nowadays.
Like,
the last thing that I saw him in was episode 3 and this game as the 501st. I think he was in the special editions of the original trilogy as Boba Fett, but yeah.
Our shields have been disabled.
There's also talk about the imposter Fett, somebody who took the armor of Boba Fett and assumed the mantle, but then didn't realize that the actual Boba Fett was still alive, and was just like, I was just honoring your memory. It's like, you went honoring shit. It's like, you gonna kill me? Yeah. I was like, will it be painless? Nah. I was like, okay. I guess I deserve that.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Yeah. You deserve a lot more. Maybe that's a woman? Because I know that in the original Legends canon, that was a thing where somebody took up the mantle of Boba Fett without realizing that he was still alive, because it takes a long time to digest somebody. 1,000 years, it turns out. But yeah. Motherfucking trans rights, people.
General quarters on land.
Yeah, I know the original, or the new Battlefront 2
systems have been destroyed.
Has dishonored canon by making like alien races playable as like the Empire. Like, maybe as... Oh, are you taking me down? But yeah, like the new canon, the Empire is very anti-alien.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
Grenade! Grenade!
Alright, that's a victory drink. But yeah. The new Battlefront 2 has like Twi'leks and Nemordians, or
Greedo's race. Our fleet.
I forget the name, but they have like a bunch of alien races in the Empire, and it's just like,
please select a fleet to command.
Isn't it canon that the Empire is not
a fleet to command?
Not okay with aliens? Or is that just a thing that we decided to gloss over? But yeah.
Commence the... select a bonus for this battle.
Yeah, this is my third... Yeah, this is like my second worst battle as like the Empire or Republic. Just fighting against rebels or droids on Polismosa. Because spawn points are a bitch.
The rebellion has used the auto turrets bonus.
Really? Yeah, I just done.exe. Luckily, this is the last battle, so.
Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets. Our forces have received increased supply caches.
Provided we don't screw the pooch, but yeah, you know, it's circling it in. Okay. Let's throw another grenade in. That guy, so it's hits from blaster bolts. Maybe harder for them to hit us. Let's take him out. Yeah. Take out these, take him out. Take out the enemy. Let's throw another grenade. Let's throw a grenade in there and miss because they closed the door. Too cool. Yes! That's an auto turret. I forgot they had auto turrets. Blew it up. Yeah, this is definitely a map that you want to spawn in as quick as possible because the respawn points. Oh dear. They're absolute trash. Ooh. I think that grenade's from the enemy. Hey, they were dying by the vacuum of space, even though they weren't actually in the vacuum of space, just their feet. But we take those. But yeah. Getting guys in past a certain point. It's throw a grenade in. Now I'm blowing some of those dudes up.
What are you doing?
God. Ow. But yeah, you never see any girl clones. So it's like, who's sexist in this nature? Is it the person who placed the order, like Darth Tyrannus, was just like, ew, no girls allowed? Or is it the Kaminoans that are just like, ew, girls are icky? Or is it Palpatine himself being a racist scumbag on top of being an evil, tyrannical emperor? Being like, I don't want people to think that girls can do things. Or was it Master Sifo Dyas placing the order? It was just like, I mean, I like women, but, you know, it's like, maybe not. Maybe not have an army of them. Yeah, it's like, saving too fragile for my standards of that. And my standards of women are being kick-ass warriors or non-existent. I don't know how high up the sexism goes in the clone trooper things. I don't know. Maybe it is Palpatine, or maybe George Lucas just didn't think about it when he made the clone armies. Because he thought, why do we need to humanize them? Just because they're just going to activate Order 66 and kill all the Jedi who you're supposed to empathize with.
Hostile control. Our numbers are being depleted. This way. Lead on. Orla, lead on.
All right, let's get some guys going. All right. Go blow up everything, shall we? But yeah, maybe the reason that George Lucas didn't show any canon female stormtroopers is because he didn't want the audience to empathize with them because they're not supposed to be empathized with.
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Because they're supposed to be the bad guys, and you're supposed to root for the good guys, and the good guys are not sexist? Except he did delete one of the scenes, or maybe somebody else compelled him to delete one of the scenes where it would have the female Y-wing pilots, or maybe he thought that we shouldn't show the only female frontline infantry person to be one of the only part of the bombers that are just absolute trash because they're not supposed to be able to do anything.
Victory is ours.
Because the Luke with his Y-wing is supposed to win the day, not anybody else. I don't know. And I don't know the dude personally, so I couldn't tell you. Maybe he didn't. Maybe he just didn't think about it, and was just like, oh. Maybe I should have thought about that sooner, instead of just having every person in Star Wars or every female in Star Wars being a babe, because I'm a gross dude. Imperials, do you mind capturing that base for me because I made an opening? I don't know. But yeah. Yeah, comment below your thoughts about gender politics in the Star Wars universe or the Star Wars galaxy, because you can't prove that it's not in the Andromeda Galaxy. You can't disprove that it's in the next galaxy over. I accidentally killed my own guys, but we captured that command post. We also took out a turret, so net positive. And last dude is in that turret, or in that that tank, so capture this base. Maybe he'll decide to leave the tank and then die in the vacuum of space. Who knows? Yeah. Well, he's dead now, so victory drink. Second least favorite planet in the Empire specifically. My first being Endor. And then Dagobah is just in general. And Yavin 4 is in general. So. Thank you. Alright. Thank you all for watching the stream. We'll be back on a Wednesday or Tuesday, whenever I feel like it.